Seattle, AP. Right-handed starter Erasmo Ramirez and righty reliever Dan Altavilla have been put on the 10-day disabled list by the Seattle Mariners. Right-hander Casey Lawrence and outfielder Guillermo Heredia were recalled Tuesday from Tacoma at the AAA Pacific Coast League. Ramirez strained his teres major, a muscle in his right rotator cuff, and Mariners manager Scott Servais said he likely will miss at least a month. Left-hander Wade LeBlanc will start in Ramirez's place on Thursday against Oakland. Servais said the club didn't know whether Ramirez's injury was related to a lat strain earlier this season. Altavilla has inflammation in the AC joint of his right shoulder and was put on the DL retroactive to Monday. Servais said he expected Altavilla to rest for 4 or 5 days, then determine whether to resume throwing.